Okay, welcome back. So I figured out what you have to do. You have to hold a non-unique item in your hand. So let me just cycle through some weapons. There we go. As you can see, it says sacrifice health weapon.
Here. This is the most valuable thing I... Lovely.
Okay. So now I gotta find the next rite of passage. Okay. Heading on back down. We're gonna run over here real quick. Repair our thing. So let's go down here and see what's going on. This weapon may kind of. These must all be cult people. Because they're all wearing the latex. I give them credit, though. I mean, at least they're practicing safe zombieing, you know. Somebody got burned into that wall there. All right, we're gonna stay on the grass. Dark brains put out tendrils that block areas in house. Destroy dark brains with the crossbow to progress and reveal secrets. Well, I don't have the crossbow, so I cannot reveal.
Crawling brain. Oh, of course.
There it is.
Why not?
So I must have to destroy that. Okay. Well. It's been a while since I took on a screamer. Okay, boys. All right, so let's look around here some more. Very 70s wallpaper there. Why would you put the TV in here?
Big Brother takes me back.
Okay, we'll come back for that. There's an electrical cord going up. There are body parts hanging from the ceiling. There's a locked door. Welcome to my party, faceless friends. Yeah, there's something in there. How do I get in there? Yeah, I must have to go outside. Aha! And there we have it. A hunting knife. Yeah. Well, I was hoping for something a little better, but okay. I'll take it. Well, I hear something. Must be upstairs here. A lot of freebies in there. Ah, I know what it wants me to do. It wants me to complete the circuit here. Oh, shit. Make sure it's still going. Yeah, still going good. Okay, I don't see a way to drop down to that other room, so... So I'm not really sure how we get around to it unless we do it this way. Which does not look possible, so... So we'll go back downstairs. Too pleased about it, but at least this door opened, so I'll take it. Huh. Oh, I got some Romeros here. Well, they're big in the film, I can see that. Clue. All right, May 5th. Transfer of assets. Guess it. AI created the script. Well, that's not good.
Bollocks.
Oh,
God damn it. I'm getting attacked by a mass of them. Give me a protein bar. And the door is open now. Figures.
They're playing with you, Jay.
Ain't they, though? So this must be one of the houses I couldn't enter. I'm guessing. Yep, another clue. That's weird. It's like confessions. Well, somebody's into animal cruelty. That's not cool. Yeah, this is a house that we were not able to get into earlier. Oh. Okay. Good to know. Go ahead and pop the door open. Don't be closing that door, buddy. We don't play that. Man, these are really old houses. Well, I can only go one place at a time, people. Wood paneling. Oh, shit.
to. I feel ridiculous.
No. You fear your true self. Remove your mask.
My sister was always the best at everything. Homecoming queen, yada yada. God, did she rub my face in it. She went into acting and straight away got her big break. Lead role in a Broadway play. So, on opening night, I spiked her drink with laxatives. She still tried to go on, and it was the best night of my life.
That's mean.
Aha! The classic crushing of ego, eh?
I once did a stunt and was totally nonchalant, but in a taxi home, I had a little cry.
Oh, I see. Like that, is it?
Okay. When I got home, I also had a big cry. Then a bath with candles.
You guys make the Marquis de Sade look like a baby sugar glider.
Whoa! Shit!
Video drone.
Okay. I'm done with the jump scares, people. Okay, so I need to go 154 meters that way to enter the deeper. Not really sure what that means, but okay. God damn it! Stay in your damn TV. Figures.
Oh, dear God. Don't fall for it. Don't fall for it.
So I still haven't got the crossbow. Oop, there's something lit up over there, though. Obviously, that's going to be bad for me, but what the hell?
Is this rehab? Everybody wants me off the grass.
Come on, boys. One at a time, ladies and gentlemen. One at a time. There we go. All right. Not really sure what I picked up. What was that? Yeah, we're scrapping that. And that. Alright. Well, before we go into there, we should probably go ahead and stop, so get up here and we'll just call it a day. Hope you enjoyed it. Need to get that crossbow so that we can get into that house. Kill that brain right there. But anyway, hope you've enjoyed it. Talk to you soon. Bye for now.